මම ඩිමෝ ආයතනයේ තාක්ෂණික සහායකවරයෙකු ලෙස දැනට සේවය කරනවා. මගේ තාක්ෂණික ජීවිතයේ ආරම්භයේ ඇත්තටම ජර්මන් ටෙක් එකේ ෆුල් ටයිම් ඔටෝ ඉලෙක්ට්‍රිකල් කෝස් එකෙන් පස්සේ තමයි පටන් ගන්නෙ. ඊට පස්සේ ඩිමෝ ආයතනයත් එක්ක මම සම්බන්ධ වෙනවා ටෙක්නිකල් ඇසිස්ටන්ට් කියන ජොබ් එකට. ඊට පස්සේ ඒ අතරතුර මම වැඩිදුර අධ්‍යාපනයත් සමඟ SSDP ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එකෙන් කරන ෆ්ලෙක්සිබල් ලර්නින් ප්‍රෝග්‍රෑම් එකත් එක්ක සම්බන්ධ වෙනවා. ඒකෙන් මගේ වෘත්තීය ජීවිතයට තවත් ඒ කියන්නේ ඇඩිෂනල් නොලෙජ් එකක් ගන්න පුළුවන් මට්ටමට මට ෆ්ලෙක්සිබල් ලර්නින් ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එකෙන් මට ලොකු අත්දැක සම්බන්ධ වෙනවා. ඉතින් ඒකත් එක්ක මං මගේ රැකියාව මට උසස් තැනකට ගෙනියන්න පුළුවන් මට්ටමක් සහ තාක්ෂණික දැනුම මට ඉදිරියට ගෙනියන්න පුළුවන් තත්ත්වයක් අද වෙනකොට ලැබිලා තියෙනවා. ඉතින් ඒ ලැබිච්ච සහයෝගය සහ ඒ ලැබිච්ච සර්ටිෆිකේට්ස් ඒ දේවල් ජාත්‍යන්තර ප්‍රමිතියකට අනුව මට ඒ ජාත්‍යන්තර
As global technology develops day by day, so do industries. Due to this fact, more and more of Sri Lanka's younger generation are shifting their attention towards industrial and technological education. The Ministry of Skills Development and Vocational Training was established in Sri Lanka with the clear objective of generating a young professional workforce with the necessary skills to face the technological changes of the world. Nationwide training programs with the collaboration of various state and private sector institutions have already been established by the Ministry of Skills Development and Vocational Training with the aim of developing the technological and industrial skills of Sri Lankan youth. So, if you are a young working professional, then we are about to introduce you to a new system of training under a flexible learning model or FLM that can help you upskill yourself in your field of work. Imagine you're working at a firm right now with some technological training you acquired a few years ago. However, due to rapid development of global technology and the advancement of education, the skills that you possess may now be outdated. To remedy this very issue, the Skill Sector Development Program of the Ministry of Skills Development and Vocational Training, in collaboration with private sector industrial giants, has introduced an innovative program that equips you with the latest knowledge for the global marketplace and also improves your productivity and income. This is the Flexible Learning Model. So, how does this program work and what are the advantages? You can start your course at any TVEC. Accordingly, you can follow the program as a package of training units conducted either after office hours, during weekends, or as short-term courses. What's more, you can work while you learn. You will also be entitled to 50% subsidies from the total fee from the Skill Sector Development Program. At the end, not only will you have a National Vocational Qualification or NVQ certificate, but will also be on the path to obtain even higher levels of NVQ. And let's not forget the higher social acceptance that you will have thanks to your newfound technological knowledge. So if you're keen on staying on top of global trends and advancing knowledge while improving your professional income, then this is a valuable opportunity that should not be missed. A globally competitive and technology-based skilled workforce for sustainable development.